Hi, I'm Brian Barnett, Mayor of the City of Rochester Hills, and as always, thanks for watching. Coming to you today with some cool information on a very brand new and exciting program. If you like free stuff, if you like eating out at Rochester Hills residents, then this program is for you. It's called Rochester Hills Bingo, and if you got a copy of the Hills Herald in the past week or so, you've received your cards. If you need another one, contact the city offices and we'll make sure to send you one. But the Rochester Hills Bingo was an idea of a couple of our council members who wanted to find a way to give a little shot in the arm specifically to Rochester Hills restaurants who were open, usually with takeout only, during some of the toughest times of COVID-19. And what we decided to do was to divide the city by districts, 1, 2, 3, 4, with restaurants that were open at the time during the throes of COVID. And the idea is that if you or your family go out to one of these restaurants and save your receipt, if you get a bingo in 5 restaurants, and anyway, it doesn't even matter the district, come into City Hall with your receipts, we're going to give you a free $10 gift card for one of these restaurants. Free money, free restaurant gift cards to anyone who gets a bingo. Now, we've got about 200 of these cards. By the way, this was all sponsored by the generosity of our city council members, a couple of them in particular, who made this program happen. So 2 things. 1, enjoy our local restaurants. They need your support now more than ever. And 2, save those receipts. Grab your bingo card, and if you can get a bingo, come on in, and we'll give you a $10 gift card for your next visit. We want to thank the city council members that made this happen, thank our restaurants who've stood behind us and continue to stand with the city as we go through these challenging times, and thank you for playing Rochester Hills Bingo. If you have any questions, contact the mayor's office at 248-656-4664. Hopefully we'll see you out at one of our restaurants. Take care.